You please leave yourself alone.
Come on. Here, come on. Oh, fuck!
Oh, you mank mongrel!
Oh, sonny!
You shouldn't be choking the gecko in the first place. Remember what happened to that gig in
Hamburg? That's my dog.
That groupie loved it.
That wasn't a groupie. That was a roadie.
But she had great tits.
Man tits. They were man tits.
Hey, what happened? Hey, what the sound's that?
I don't know, bruv. It all just went.
You fucking shite, you RP.
I can't be held responsible for dodgy gear, all right?
Come on, keep it together, man. You can't fuck with his flow.
Finally, I thought I'd never get through to you.
What the...
What's
Torino,
this?
Is that you?
What's happening here?
Torino?
Listen, you gotta pull one last string.
Hold up, mate.
Okay?
Look, hold up 1 second.
Communist at the gate, Carl.
I'm tired of this, Torino.
I'm outside. Let's take a ride.
Now I'm hearing things. Fuck me.
Hey, I gotta get out of here. You got this? Hey, dog, I gotta go hit a marketing meeting. I'm gonna catch you later.
All right, mine, there you go, sunshine. Yeah, sweet ass. Come on, you having that, Mac? You having that? I'm gonna die in the eye of the storm. That's my destiny.
Well, no invite to the housewarming, huh, kid?
I knew you'd come anyway.
Yeah, well, that's not important right now. I'll bring you up to speed on the way. Get in.
How long is this gonna take? I got my own shit to worry about.
Would you like to see your brother this week?
Yeah, what can I do?
You just gotta steal a military jet off an amphibious assault ship and use it to destroy a flotilla of spy ships. Nothing big.
Oh, man, you shitting.
Would I shit you, Carl? There's a boat. All the gear you'll need is on board. I'll keep you briefed as you go.
I ain't coming back from this one, am I?
Yes, you are. Don't be ridiculous. Here, take this earpiece. Trust me, do as I say. You'll be home for a blowjob and a bologna sandwich.
Fucking James Woods. Ooh, they gave me a lot of ammo.
Okay, Carl, the ship is moored in the Easter Basin Naval Base. Sneak in the back without being seen. Once you're on the inside, I cannot help you.
Well, can you help me now?
Well, no. Actually, no.
Oh, I don't have any body armor. Shit. I've never done this mission sneakily before. I usually just cheat and blow everybody away. There's no dude in that forklift. Alright, I think what I'm gonna do is run up and rip this guy out of the forklift and then shoot him. Oh, fuck. Okay, I can do it that way. Hopefully there's body armor somewhere. Ooh, what the fuck is this? Some kind of gas. I feel like I'm playing GoldenEye, Nintendo 64. Ah, fuck. God, that's annoying. Alright, I think if I blow up the other ones, that they don't come after you or something, so I'm gonna try doing that. Guess there's explosives over there. I'm blowing all my ammo. Oh, what the fuck?